pandemic has changed the way many of us look at health. But one company is going further and changing the way we view the entire system of healthcare and treatment. Sema4 is on the cutting edge of a future where knowledge for every person's health journey can be used to help ourselves and each other. Using advanced artificial intelligence to analyze a wealth of data, Sema4 is generating a better understanding of disease and wellness. And with predictive modeling, they're not just helping doctors understand their patients better, but helping patients receive care and targeted treatment for their specific needs.
Eric, what led you to create Sema4?
The motivation behind Sema4 was a desire to close this divide between the clinical practice of medicine and all the amazing advances we see being driven on the research side through the engagement of next generation DNA sequencing, integration of that kind of information with large scale clinical data. How could we enable decision making from the standpoint of a physician and patient to benefit in a more real-time fashion from that kind of advance?
What fields of disease and health are you guys addressing today?
So our primary focus is on the reproductive health side. So think pregnancy, helping manage pregnancy journey, genomic testing solutions for expanded carrier screening. We also focus very heavily on cancer, both heritable cancer, in addition to somatic tumor profiling to better enable physicians to molecularly diagnose a patient, assess what's the best treatment for that patient.
So Eric, I understand that your health intelligence platform is a lot like a search engine for patient care. How has that helped doctors and patients?
By enabling them to gauge very large scale, complicated data with sophisticated models, you know, derived from those data that can provide improved clinical guidance, but it enables a physician, a doctor, or a patient to actually engage that without having to be a world expert in computational biology.
And what kind of data is Sema4 leveraging to really advance healthcare?
Sema4 leverages great variety of data. One of the primary sets of data Sema4 uses and helps generate is genomic. We integrate that kind of information with a clinical record data. So think electronic medical health records within a physician practice or a health system. All the kinds of features you can imagine that could possibly inform on a patient's condition, their well-being, their future risks, and so on. We want to be able to acquire those data, manage those data on behalf of the patient, and of course, derive insights from those data to deliver, into the hands of physician in partnership with the patient.
What makes Sema4's AI and machine learning so different from the traditional approaches to healthcare?
Management of large scale data and employing AI and machine learning to derive insights from that data, that's just one piece of the puzzle. What Sema4 is focused on is not only, excelling in that important piece, but it's how do you wire that together with all the other components that a patient needs, that a physician needs, to actually move that into standard of care.
Kristen, why did you decide to partner with Sema4?
It's both about what they're able to bring to us today in terms of their capability in genomic testing and leadership in data analytics, but also about the opportunity of what we might be able to do together, partnering to drive greater insights and identify new opportunities in terms of how we can bring genomics to life to improve care for our patients.
Can you tell us a little bit about the program that NorthShore and Sema4 are partnering on?
We offer genomic testing to all of our patients. Sema4 will be a partner in providing both that testing through all our primary care practices, but in addition, we'll be partnering with them to understand how we combine the data coming out of that genomic testing with clinical data available to us through our electronic medical record to inform greater insights and opportunities for care of our patients. It is both about how we can impact and can create a very personalized and catered experience for every patient we interact with today. But it is also about the combined potential for impact and how that might contribute to shared learning, to better application and understanding of genetic risk, as well as influence care and treatment plans.
What is having access to all of this additional genomic data mean for the future of NorthShore's clinicians and certainly for the patients?
So for us, more data means more insight and more opportunity. It allows us to create a more informed and complete picture of our patients, which then enables both of our physicians as well as our patients to be more informed and engaged in their care. More data, more insights, better action, and ultimately better care.
What do you think is the biggest impact of having Sema4 involved in your pregnancy process?
I think Sema4 brings a peace of mind just because everything you need is in one website, one tab that you're particularly looking for, and it's concise. During my week 11 prenatal follow-up visit with my physician, he recommended that I would do a genetic testing. He said that essentially Sema4 will do an expanded carrier screen testing to see if whether or not I'm a carrier for a certain mutation that may increase my baby of having an inherited condition. I said, yes, let's do it. And from there on, it was pretty straightforward and easy.
What do you most like about the Pregnancy Journey app?
Let me tell you, this Pregnancy Journey app is the best. I found it helpful that Sema4 has everything that you need for that, you know, whatever week pregnancy you're in. It's concise and very comprehensive at the same time. You're able to see what your body goes through each week, what the baby goes through each week, what your expected weight should be. Having Sema4 was really useful and kept me at ease.
So William, Sema4 has put such a large focus on oncology and cancer care. How are you improving diagnosis, treatment, and prevention?
Cancer is an incredibly complex set of diseases. I understand the challenge of really improving cancer care by bringing all the information and data that we need as oncologists, but also newer testing and the ability to really diagnose cancer as early as possible. It's that type of insight that Sema4 is really working on to try to bring all the pieces so that oncologists can deliver the best possible care.
And what role does your technology play in the way that you support oncologists and patients?
We are building a platform that is allowing health systems and oncologists to get all of this information ingested and used in a form that's practical and pragmatic for being able to make a decision in real time as an oncologist or any physician is seeing their patients.
And how are the health systems benefiting from those tools?
Our partnership with health systems is really critical. And the reason is that patients really exist within health systems over their entire lifetime. So cancer is one part of that person's journey. The more we can actually go early in that patient's course, for example, to identify a gene that might predispose to the risk of cancer, or to identify the cancer before it becomes advanced, the more we can do. So by partnering with health systems, we can institute earlier identification and intervention for those patients. And that's why that health system relationship is so important.
What do you see as the future of healthcare?
Think of it as a platform of algorithms where if a physician wants to make the most informed decision for a patient, they're gonna take data generated around that patient and they're gonna reflect it off our platform of algorithms. And in response to that query, they're gonna get the most actionable guidance input to consider to make improved decisions. Where I see Sema4 in this future is Sema4 is the platform of algorithms.